50 naira. Oh, I come.
Welcome, I come.
Oh, sorrow. Welcome back, yes.
Oh no, that word no.
Oh Jesus! Anytime when you talk that word, and you come, you know, say you want to go commit atrocity. I don't hear this word since then. I be done the get peace. Ah, Licky Bad don't change. I don't know say you want to resume and come. Yeah, you go.
That wait, oh see, number one, I'm not going to commit any atrocities.
Okay.
And number two, stop calling me Licky Bad like that. My name is not just Licky Bad. My name is now Apostle Dr. Licky Bad. The son of restoration papa.
It's okay.
AKA my blood is bitter. AKA if you touch me by mistake, you die by correction.
Oh, so that's not your new name.
Yes.
But I begin to say now you the beard, you the always one made that they call you say Licky Back, bang, bang, Licky Back Binion, hey God, they get money enough putu
oh
so
that. That you are spoiling it. That's not how to pronounce my former name. My former name is Licky Babylon, bang, 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 Licky Bab, way, way. Hey, God, they gave money. On if you're on it, me, on it, putu putu.
No, putu putu. Where are you? They go now, ask you.
Anyway, that's basti way. Now, check me out now. Check me out now.
What's happened?
Now, you notice that I know where I know.
Ah, that's true.
You know?
Wow, that's
see
nice.
Now? You see now? Yeah. You know, I used to wear knicker before, but I'm wearing trouser now.
That's good. That's true.
You see now?
That's for improvement.
You see now? You see now? You see? Okay, check my leg now.
Licky Bad.
Check my leg now.
Not be my shoe you wear, so.
Oh, daddy, don't pull my hand. This is public. This is public. Don't pull my hand. Tomorrow you wear the shoe. Today, let me wear the shoe.
For my own shoe? You want to come and be doing featuring on my shoe?
Yes.
For my shoe?
Yes.
Okay, no problem. Yeah. You even carry Bible self.
Yeah, no.
Where did they go?
Daddy, for your information, I am not born again.
Oh.
For the Bible says, all things are passed away and everything has become new. Okay. So look at me. I'm a new creation now. Look at me now.
A new creation. But you see the rough pattern. No problem. No wahala.
That's my trick.
Where you take? Go now, ask you.
Hey, Daddy, actually, this is. Around 6:30 a.m. yesterday.
6:30 a.m.
Yes, now.
Okay.
I got the calling of God.
You got call.
I got the call of God.
God call you.
So when God called me like this, and I said, no, I need to locate my spiritual father.
Wait, God call you.
Yes.
Sorry, not be say God not be call anybody, because God can call anybody and can use anybody. You understand?
Yes.
Just that, you know, not be say they question the calling. You understand? But then, you not prepare like that. Well, God was in a mysterious way now. Mm-hmm. Even they call not prepare. Now, so they call Apostle Paul for Bible. And he remember he was not really prepared. But I don't know why they go call you. Why God go call?
I know you are looking at me. I know you are just saying you are looking at me. I know you are looking at me. But that's not the issue now. I don't have issue with that. Like, you look at me or no. I don't have issue with it. But the thing now is that I'm leaving.
Now leaving.
I'm going straight to my father, my spiritual father now. I want to go and meet them.
Sorry. You are going straight to your spiritual father and your father.
Yes. Yes.
So what I come be to you? What am I now mad to you? I'm sorry, before I go to you. Who am I to you?
Who are you to me? Is it who are you to me? Is it correct or who do you be to
who
me?
Who do me? Anyone you call now, who am I to you?
Yes. Let me think. The thing is that, actually, you're my father, but I've looked at it through my spiritual eyes. I know that very soon, you will kick the bucket and leave me alone.
I will pass away.
Yes. So I need a new father. Number two, you cost too much. The causes you have caused me in this life, you know, have not allowed me to make it.
I've not allowed you to make it.
So I need a father that will rain causes of blessing on me that will make it in life.
Okay.
Yes, that's why I need to locate my spiritual father and my father. Yes.
No problem. But sorry, who be the new spiritual father / father when you don't get now?
Oh my God. What was this? So when I was saying that I'm the son of the restoration papa, AKA my blood is bitter. Uh-huh. AKA if you touch me by mistake, you die by correction. So you don't know what I'll be talking about since.
Uh-huh.
You don't know what I'll be talking about.
No, I don't know.
Alright, no problem. Let me tell you now. Officially now, my new spiritual father now is Apostle Doctor Professor Johnson Suleiman, the senior pastor of Omega Fire Ministry Worldwide.
Ah! So now be your spiritual father, smash your father.
Yeah.
That's very good. After all, it can cure you of small, small cock, square when they do you. At least when square is doing you, they can easily notice it. Good now. Nah.
You know what I'm going to mean?
No.
You don't know? Because the kind of anointing that I carry is the same anointing that they carry.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, now get similarity in calling.
Yes, that kind of calling, you understand? You know, he used to cure crazy people. He used to call number.
Yes.
He used to call number.
Wow.
He used to do many, many restoration things. He used to do many, many things. So that's why I have to follow his footsteps.
Yes.
Yes.
So you want to go and tap from the anointing.
Good.
Good. Oh, Oswald. Well done, IAD. Permit tapper. Now so that they carry tap grace. Do you know the amount of hard work, the amount of altar, the prayer altar when you emulate before I tell you where I get today? Before they call phone number, before they do all those things, before God give them that kind of anointing. So they restore before they call a restoration papa. You just say you just woke up, raw powder like this, you say you hear call. You better go and check your calling, whether now God really call you or you, now you call God, though.
Because
the one way you will get there.
Yes.
No problem. I'm happy.
You see now, I'll be calling things.
My sister, see, in the crank, you don't call, you don't scatter things for us this morning. We carry our guns at psychiatric hospital. They reject her. Why we carry our committee there? You know, you not out your way for this area.
If you know any native doctor, where I carry our
gun, make it. I don't know any native doctor. I mean, a Christian. You don't try church.
Okay, any church, if you ready, pastor, I beg. Which are you want to recommend to me? Now this is I beg.
Oh, now worry yourself. you are looking for any pastor.
Any pastor.
Where God call?
Anyone
that you relax yourself.
Thank you.
Young girl, say she fine.
Oh,
don't worry yourself. Likiba, say you get calling, and now you say you get calling.
No.
But now your spiritual father can cure Chris. You said you had the same calling when your spiritual father get. Go now.
No, Danny, my level never is like this now. You don't know small headache. Small fever, but not fever that I used to cure. Not this time.
Not this time. Now you cure.
No.
Yo, but tell me, say now, Abalis, native doctor, they hungry you to do. Go cure Chris. Now
no,
you
no,
say,
no.
You find you one cure. Go cure Chris.
All right, daddy, now you have provoked the anointing in me now.
Good.
You have provoked the anointing in me now. I can cure this girl.
And I see the Chris. May you not go
I can cure this girl now.
Okay. Hello everybody! How now day? Call your door, my dear. Ladies and gentlemen, and I saw the life jumping. You don't emulate what you are not. You have to be sure of your calling. At this point now, I want to take this opportunity to wish the restoration Papa, happy birthday. As a matter of fact, I'm not supposed to stand there. Wish restoration Papa, happy birthday. Nico Lita. Hey, happy birthday to you, our father. Apostle Professor Dr. Johnson Suleiman. God will bless your new age. In fact, you will manifest. Your entire nation will not stop hearing about you. As a matter of fact, me and Uncle Sophie, they pray for you now. Because you now our restoration papa. Now you who supposed to pray for us. Call your happy birthday to you. And the entire family of Pastor Fred Osawaro, when they for Omega Fire Ministry, Germany. Now I say, me, we call you this opportunity to celebrate you, Daddy. Daddy, you shall be celebrated. Celebration will not depart from your home. In your journey of life, who knows how be waka don't go stay for your front. Because who knows how be waka be stay for your front, you will not make progress. So at the end of the day, you go begin to the make progress. Who knows how be waka not go stand for your front. There shall be no hindrance. Whoever any hindrance that come will be a catapult to your next level. Glory, glory, glory shall be your portion. Call your daddy. Happy birthday to you. And we want to dedicate one song to you. manifest by your children, your wonderful children, the triumphant sister. So we say happy birthday to you. Call daddy. Licky bar say you are now his father. Oh, I go web it the licky bar can't give you. Call your as birthday gift. Hey, accept it. Oh, happy birthday to you, our father. Call your. Chris, not know where they go. Man, yeah, me, oh. Like me, not, if I don't love you like this. Chris, you go, don't leave you. Not be new, say, I get call you. Go meet Licky Bar. Licky Bar, continue now. You don't finish.
I know.
You don't finish when I give me the Licky Bar, man, with you. Yo, go, Licky Bar, go, man.